happened to stumble on it, you couldn't help but notice that the barns were painted, the fences were up, and you might think to yourself why folks that live there might just do to run the river with. Since the 1890s, this has been one of the better pleasure palaces in all Texas. In fact, they say some of our Lanville County boys celebrated here before going off to fight with Teddy Roosevelt at San Juan Hill. It was during the Hoover Depression that Miss Willa Jean come along. She put in a set of rules that made the place sort of special. She liked her ladies, as she called them, to treat a customer real nice. She put a jukebox in the parlor to sort of help break the ice. A guest could ask a girl to dance, or if he held back a little, why, she'd ask him. And pretty soon, they'd get a little business on. $3 worth.
20 cents a penny. They were turning. 20 cents a penny. In every room. People were a penny. They were turning. And they had to have a way to cool down.
Now, I told you, honey, I have to have my $3 first. Miss Waller Jean don't allow nothing till I pay my rent.
Well, it wasn't always easy to come up with $3, especially during the hard times.
Oh, you just keep the chicken in the bag and I'll take them out back soon as you're finished.
So the girls began accepting poultry in trade. That's how the place got its name, the Chicken Ranch. And if you grew up anywhere in Texas, you knew at an early age they were selling something out there other than pullets.
Quite proud, plain as it can be. It's just a silly fun, no time.
please welcome the reigning Miss Gay America, Tiffany Bonet. Miss Gay America. Miss Gay America, Tiffany Bonet.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I have the honor, privilege, and pleasure of introducing the 59 contestants that have traveled here from all over the United States to vie for the title of Miss Gay America. We're going to begin, ladies and gentlemen, with contestant number one, Miss Gay Capital City, Blair Michael. Contestant number two, first alternate to Miss Gay Illinois, Anita Mann. Contestant number three, Miss Gay South, Paulette Lay. First alternate to Miss Gay Missouri, Regina Agne. Contestant number five, Miss Gay Michigan, Renee Peters. Contestant number six, Miss Gay Mid-East, Leslie Rains. Contestant number seven, Miss Gay Illinois, Anastasia Tredone. Contestant number eight, Miss Gay North Carolina for female impersonator, Sardae Rolfe. Contestant number nine, Miss Gay Southwest, Diane Michael. Contestant number 10, Miss Gay Maryland, Dana Harris. Contestant number 11, first alternate to Miss New York, Asia Duval. Contestant number 12, first alternate to Miss Gay Nebraska, Sammy Bennett. Contestant 13, first alternate to Miss Gay Atlantic Coast, Brazon. Contestant number 14, first alternate to Miss Gay Delta State, Jacqueline Devereaux. Contestant number 15, first alternate to Miss Gay Oklahoma, Anne Marie. Contestant number 16, first alternate to Miss Gay Texas, Celeste Martinez. Contestant number 17, Miss Gay Ohio, Tamara Damore. Contestant number 18, Miss Gay Washington, D.C., Monique Williams. Contestant number 19, Miss East Coast, Buffy DeMary. Contestant number 20, Miss Gay Southeast, Tracy Morgan. Contestant number 21, Miss Gay Delta State, Donna Day. Contestant number 22, Miss Gay Northeast, Renee Monroe. Contestant number 23, Miss Gay Heart of America, Diana Pepsi. Contestant number 24, Miss Gay Mid-America, Coffee. Contestant number 25, first alternate to Miss Gay West Virginia, Lisa Castillo. Contestant number 26, Miss Gay Midwest, Ramona Leger. Contestant number 27, first alternate to Miss Gay Ohio, Champagne Bordeaux. Contestant number 28, first alternate to Miss Gay Southeast, Ashley Wells. Contestant number 29, first alternate to Miss Gay Delaware, Josie Foster. Contestant number 30, Miss Gay Virginia, Lynette Summer. Contestant number 31, Miss Gay Mid-South, Aurora Borealis. Contestant number 32, Miss Gay Arkansas, Kelly Cruz. Contestant number 33, Miss Gay West Virginia, Cody Collins. First alternate to Miss Gay Mid-South, Ashley Page. Contestant number 35, Miss Gay Arizona, Pussy LaHoot. Contestant number 36, Miss Gay New York, Diva San Marcos. Contestant number 37, Miss Gay Northern Tri-State, Kara Young. Contestant number 38, first alternate to Miss Gay Maryland, Lacey Guy. Contestant number 39, Miss Gay Mid-Atlantic, Coco Chanel. Contestant number 40, Miss Gay Nebraska, Deidre Snow. Contestant 41, Miss Gay Iowa, Laura Gray. Contestant number 42, first alternate to Miss Gay Virginia, Marilyn St. James. Contestant number 43, first alternate to Miss Gay Northeast, Victoria Lake. Contestant number 44, Miss Gay Indiana, Jamie Hunter. Contestant number 45, first alternate to Miss Mid-America, Celeste Williams. Contestant number 46, Miss Gay Texas, Whitney Page. Contestant number 47, Miss Gay Atlantic Coast, Jessica Southern. Contestant number 48, Miss Gay Oklahoma, Sherelle Ventura. Contestant number 49, first alternate to Miss Gay Arizona, Tiffany R. Contestant number 50, Miss Gay Missouri, Tamara Mahorning. Contestant number 51, Miss Gay Pelican State, Tiffany Alexander. Contestant number 52, first alternate to Miss Arkansas, April Scott. Contestant number 53, Miss Gay Alabama, Savannah Michaels. Contestant number 54, first alternate to Miss Gay Michigan, Tamara Jacobs. Contestant number 55, first alternate to Miss Heart of America, Dominique Sanchez. Contestant number 56, first alternate to Miss Gay Midwest, Brooke Harrington. Contestant number 57, first alternate to Miss Gay Southwest, Coco. Contestant number 58, first alternate to Miss Gay Mideast, Carrie Nichols. And last but not least, contestant 59, Miss Gay South Carolina, Diamond Blue.
And our reigning royalty this year, our former Miss Gay America, Miss Gay America 1980, Lady Shawn. Miss Gay America 1984, Tasha Kohl. Miss Gay America 1989, Vicki, Vincent. Miss Gay America 1990, Brandi, Alexander. Miss Gay America 1991, Valerie, Lohr. Ladies and gentlemen, these are your contestants. Let's hear it for them. Okay, if we could have a little light music. Ladies and gentlemen, after completing three nights of preliminary competition, our distinguished panel of judges have chosen our top 10, and we will announce those now in not any order. Our first semifinalist, contestant number 50, Tamara Mahorney.
Our second finalist, contestant number 26, Ramona Leger.
Our next finalist, contestant number 9, Diane Michaels.
Top 10 with contestant number 14, Jacqueline Devereaux.
Our next finalist, contestant number 32, Kelly Cruz.
Our next finalist, contestant number 23, Diana Pepsi.
Our next finalist, contestant number 6, Leslie Ray.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome contestant 57, Coco.
Our next finalist, contestant number 46, Whitney Page.
And our 10th finalist this evening, ladies and gentlemen, contestant 56, Brooke Carrington.
Your 10 semifinalists for Miss Gay America.
At this time, we'd like to welcome to the stage the lovely Miss Tasha Kohl to introduce the judges for you this evening.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's so nice to see all of you here to celebrate our art. At this point, we'd like to go on and introduce our judges for the evening. Our first judge is from Indianapolis. He has a master's degree in counseling psychology from Indiana University and works as a mental health counselor. I need to see you. He is president-elect of Indiana Mental Health Counselors Association, and he is a faculty member at the University of Indianapolis. He is a veteran judge of two Miss and Mr. America pageant contests, over 10 Miss and Mr. Indiana pageant contests, as well as the Miss Missouri and Miss Ohio pageant systems. He has a study of female impersonators housed in the Kinsey Institute for Research in Sex, Gender, and Reproduction. Ladies and gentlemen and contestants, Mr. Kimball Richardson. Our next judge is a native Texan who attended Baylor University and has resided in Dallas for the past 10 years. For the past 8 years, he's had the honor of judging over 20 preliminaries to the Miss Gay America pageant. After college, he began a successful modeling career, which led to an opening in a fashion clothing store for men and women. For the past several years, he's worked in the design industry and owns a custom furniture and interior design warehouse. Currently, he is working as a store manager for a department store specializing in competitively priced apparel. Would you please welcome Mr. Robert Weaver. Our next judge is an educator in Louisiana. He has received his BA from St. Francis Xavier University of New Orleans, Louisiana, his Master's of Education from the University of New Orleans, and his Doctorate of Education from Vanderbilt Peabody. He's a former member of the crew